He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Three locations left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've got an index fingerprint here. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
Welcome, Mr. Stag.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship. But I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight... Excellent choice, sir. Nothing like a short-range EMP blast to afford one a little breathing room. But don't worry. The Batmobile's immune.
enhancement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me. Thank you.
Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still Scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.
Let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us. Oh!
But you couldn't stop yourself from betraying Scarecrow for a little more.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the Cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking on fear gas with Stag. Got it? Scarecrow wasn't happy with the Knight's little ambush earlier. Huh? What, you didn't hear? In the tunnels, Knight put a bullet in the bat. No way. Yeah, way.
Our work is nearly done. My calibrations are almost complete, and the Cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells. Of what I will do when the Cloudburst is charged. Don't be. I have guaranteed your protection. Fear what will happen to you should you fail to charge.
Thank you.
playing around at Venetian. We got plenty more.
The cloudburst will be the method of my vengeance. Should you fail to prepare it, I shall take that vengeance out upon you.
You'll help me.
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.